Today is day 8 for the body check-in, and Charlie has made it. Charlie! Charlie! Hey! Hi! Yeah, looking cute as ever. So, I'm really sore. My arms are extremely sore, and right here is really sore. I believe that's from cartwheels and all the other exercise that has been that I've been doing. I did go to yoga last week, like three times last week. So I looked up today on the schedule. I try to just do community classes, which are $5, and I don't see any community class today. And I don't know. I'm going to have to look for tomorrow, but I definitely need to get some yoga in and stretch out. But I think today I'll do a long walk to keep my body moving, but like low impact. Charlie will come. Charlie likes walks. Oh, yeah. And so today's goal is for me to use this medicine ball to have someone record me using the medicine ball. And I really only know sit-ups. I think that I'm going to try to look up what else to do on this besides sit-ups. And I will use it for 20 minutes. If I break, I'll pause the timer. But it will be like a total of 20 minutes on the medicine ball working. And I think this might be an easy one for like exercise for the muscles, which I think the stomach can handle it for sure. The core. That will help my back too, getting my abs good. So yeah, I don't think it's really going to help out too much with the main problem, the main issue in this, but that's what I'm going to do today. I believe if I keep moving though, the whole entire body will form to a better result than what it is right now. So that's it. Okay. Bye-bye.